What it do, YouTube? And welcome back guys to a new video. Today's video is just going to be a quick little update for Wizard 101. Pretty much letting you all know that me and Brooklyn have successfully completed Krakatopia. And as you can see, the footage in the background is us battling Krakopatra, which is obviously the final boss of Krakatopia. And currently we are in Hyde Park of Marleybone, which is obviously the next world. And Brooklyn updated her gear, so you guys will see that in the next one. I didn't. I'm just gonna wait for level 30 in farming, Zeus, I think. So, pretty much, yeah, that's it. Brooklyn also got a different pet, Firecat pet. She just bought the Firecat from Wizard City, because she doesn't really get the whole game as far as, like, all the stats and stuff yet. I haven't really explained it to her. I'm just kind of doing all that. But, yeah, that's pretty much an update where we're at right now. It's doing pretty well. We're currently level 22. Brooklyn just got Skeletal Pirate, and I got Humunga Frog. But now that I have Humunga Frog, it'll help us out so much in questing, make things move a lot faster. So hopefully we can get the Marleybone update for you guys as soon as possible. And yeah, if you all enjoy Wizard 101 content, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to see more of that. Comment below if you guys are doing a walkthrough of a new character, where are you guys at? And if not, just say that you are currently in Polaris. Because I'm pretty sure that's the most recent world right now. my actually highest level dude is actually only level 90, because level 90 was the max level when I played this game a lot. And now that I've come back to it, I didn't really want to level up my Storm, which is my level 90 guy. I was just like, you know what, I'll make a new guy, play him all the way through. And that's kind of the plan. So, if y'all enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like, hit subscribe, and I will leave you guys with the rest of the footage of our Krakopatra battle. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!